got nothing to celebrate until the end of the school year, man.
Telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
We gotta do our part. That's all I gotta say. We gotta do our part.
This is your time. There's no other time. This is it. This is it. 48 minutes. Don't ever hang your head. Don't ever hang your head. No matter what the score is, don't ever hang your head. You pull that person up and you tell them, I got you. I got you. Close your eyes. Eyes above the skies. Close your eyes. Eyes above the skies. Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole. I think whatever God's made me, from my unconquerable soul. In the front country circumstance, I have no wings, no cry aloud. And the buzzer is a tin, my head is bloody, but I'm bound. Behind this place, I'm front and tin, looming with the heart and sin. And yet, the medicine is vines, and shall find me on the frame. It matters now how straight the game, how charged with punch with the score. I am the master of my fate. The East Orange Campus Jaguars are the captains of the soul.
We drop first,
we drop first.
We set our goals up,
we set our goals
up. Our face can be beat,
our face can be
not even defeat,
not even defeat.
We have heart,
we have heart.
Better face,
motivation,
dedication,
dedication.
Honor,
honor,
prayer,
prayer,
and education,
education.
Hold your hands up high,
hold your hands up high.
Walk apart,
walk apart.
We are stars,
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 we are stars.
1, 3, Jaguars. 6, go get it! Yeah. 1, 2, 3,
yeah,
4, 5, 6,
go get it! like, he don't like to get hit, so he don't do that. He don't give a fuck.
Right, right.
statement. And that's exactly what we did.
Talk to him.
Now look,
talk to him.
Besides me being sexy, this is an excellent win. And the team played a hard game. And I locked Jimmy Pitts up to zero catches. That makes me an all-state corner. And I love my team.
You're going to be here next time. Talk to me.
Oh, we came out here to make a statement for next year's team. You mean we 11-1.
Hello, Pink.
Super sophomore. Florida Gators, baby.
Give me your name and position for the camera real quick.
Carlo Thomas, wide receiver, cornerback, defensive back.
Well, I'm just old enough to probably be around when you guys last went. You guys are standing in the middle of the field at Giant Stadium and you're state champions. What does it mean?
It feels good. It means a lot to us. We winning the championship in
1968.
That's the last time we made history.
1968. I was 1 year old.
Well, you give me your full name first.
Marion Bell III. I'm the head coach of the East Orange Campus Jaguars.
I think you need to say state championship.
State champion Jaguars.
How about that?
All right.
And you got these guys out here, and you go through a whole year of hard work and dedication. And really, I mean, there's so many other things that can distract guys doing what they want to do and being what they want to be. What does this game, this championship mean to you, the team, the town, everything?
It means a lot because these kids are very focused. You know, they're smart kids in the classroom. They're smart on the field. And it means a lot because they come from the community. You know, they didn't leave and transfer to these open schools. They stay home. And it's just telling the community that you don't have to leave East Orange to be a state champion. We did it, 2007.
Well, you're going to wait 39 years for the next one or get caught next year?
They won it 67-68. We 07, win it
07-08. We'll be back.
Oh, the predictions are starting already. Merry Christmas, fellas. That's awesome.
Thanks a lot. Well, we haven't won a state championship. It feels great. First of all, I'd like to thank High School Sports Media and everybody in the city for backing us up and supporting us. And we had a heck of a crowd come out. Just like to say, Coach Bell and staff did a great job, administrators at the school, city officials, everybody backing us up. The team started lifting weights on December 2nd and won a state championship on December 2nd. It makes it 1 year. I'd like to thank God, because without God, nothing is possible.
When I was back home, every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall, you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, spark your lighters, wave them around. If you don't know by now, I'm talking about Chi-Town.
Do you think about me now?